Hi, I'm Anastasia Chatska, a fashion designer with over 20 years of experience and a sewing educator. And I'm really excited you're here to share another sewing adventure with me today. Welcome to Sewing Anastasia, and today we are going to talk about pinking shears. What are they and when do you use them? If you're not already a subscriber to Sewing Anastasia, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you know when all the new videos come out. And if you're already a subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing and following along in my sewing adventures. And don't forget, I'm now teaching sewing classes in person and virtually. You can check those out at sewinganastasia.com. These here are pinking shears. Pinking shears have two zigzag blades, so that way the edge of your fabric doesn't fray as much. It doesn't completely prevent it from fraying, but it really helps it. So that way it's not gonna completely fall apart when you're washing it. And if you have some vintage dresses at home, take a look on the inside, and I bet some of the seams have been pinked. Before sergers were widely available and zigzag machines weren't really available either, people would pink the edge of the seams to prevent them from fraying. So when do you want to use pinking shears instead of a zigzag or a serged edge? Well, I love using them when I'm working on an upcycled garment and maybe there's just a little area that I need to prevent from fraying, but I can't quite fit it in the sewing machine. So I will use my pinking shears to finish that edge. Or if you don't have a sewing machine and you're hand sewing at home and you need to finish an edge, you could totally pink the edge with the pinking shears. And if you're in a time crunch and you need to finish something real fast, go ahead and grab your pinking shears and snip that edge to prevent it from fraying. So let's give these pinking shears a try and go over how to use them. I've got a raw piece of muslin here with frayed edges, and let's pink the edges. So the raw edge on this piece of fabric is just gonna keep unraveling unless we prevent it. So you can see all of the fibers coming off right here. So let's go ahead and pink it and watch how it's going to prevent it from fraying. So you just want to clip the edge of your fabric. And it gives it this zigzag sawtooth look. And now notice when I pull on it, those fibers are not coming off the fabric. It's like magic. No more fraying instantly and just with the pinking shears. Thanks so much for watching Sewing Anastasia today and going over what pinking shears are and when to use them. If you have any questions, leave them down below and I will get back with you as soon as I can. And I would love to see your projects using pinking shears. So make sure you tag me at Sewing Anastasia and I would love to repost them on my social media. And I would love to know when you use pinking shears or if you have any ideas for when they would be great to use. Leave it down below in the comments and share it with everyone else. If you're not already a subscriber to Sewing Anastasia, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell. And if you're already a subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing and following me on my sewing adventures. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.